Well, they're still searching for a suspect after a home invasion robbery. They say that a man and a dog were shot during the break-in about 12:30 this morning at this home near 29th Avenue South and South Norman Street. We're told the man's okay. We have not heard about the condition of the dog yet.